NCC Raising Day is observed on November 24th every year to commemorate the establishment of the National Cadet Corps, NCC, under the National Cadet Corps Act of 1948. The three colors in the NCC flag depict the three services of the Corps, red for the Army, deep blue for the Navy and light blue for the Air Force. The letters NCC and the NCC crest in gold in the middle of the flag encircled by a wreath of lotus, give the flag a colorful look and a distinct identity. NCC uniform comes in three colors, they are khaki, white, light blue. Army cadets, naval cadets and Air Force cadets respectively wear khaki, white and light blue color uniforms. The National Cadet Corps, NCC, the largest uniformed youth organization in the world raised in 1948, is celebrating its 76th raising on the 24th of November 2024 with traditional fervor.